becomes our world. Technology allows us to expand our world, let our nowheres become somewheres. We could all easily ignore the nowhere and live in our personal universes, but what would we ever learn if we did that?
Hey class, we're going to learn a little bit about civics.
Jessica, come on, new presentation.
This is my presentation on civics, the government, and the law. The best thing about technology is I can learn about government, election, common law, and the Constitution.
All right, Jessica.
Technology is the missing link between me and where I want to be. It is a key that opens many doors and bridges the past, present, and future. Without technology, my feet are soldered to the ground and I am unable to take that last step forward.
Today we're going to learn about the gateway to Eastern Canada. Technology allows me to see my world in colors and enables me to learn outside the box. Union Station is my gateway to learning.
Claudia, you going to join us today?
Yeah, sorry.
Technology lets us see the world through the eyes of other cultures. It makes international events relevant to our personal world, educates us on a world we weren't aware existed, and immerses us in the reality that, in the words of John Green, there is no them, there are only facets of us. Technology connects us.